My tank has been losing way too much water.
I'm checking the entire sump to make sure everything's fine. I'm checking all of the pipes to make sure I have no leaks in the tank. I even did some research online but found absolutely nothing. I knew if a tank didn't have a lid, it could lose a lot of water, but mine did have a lid. Wait a minute. I took the lid off my tank about 4 days ago and forgot to put it back on. Nice.